Oh, that's so nice. Oh, what's going on with you?
Yesterday, Maurice basically just told me that he, like, wanted to pursue me.
Yeah.
I was just wanting to make sure that his intentions were, like, right. But the only thing is that I actually do really like Sam, and I feel as though I've been, like, trying to deny it because, you know, Sam hasn't really given me much, but now I'm just like, whatever, I like Sam. I can't figure out whether or not he's not really that into me. I just want to know, Sam, if you like me or not. I think that I feel so I know the answer, and I've just been protecting myself. Today's the day where I'm just going to settle it.
Oh, it's hot, isn't it?
It's real hot. I'm going to be straight up Cynthia today. I think it's quite, like, obvious that I do like you and that I'm going to use a pizza analogy.
Okay.
That I've felt as though you've got, like, a whole margarita pizza, and I feel as though you've been giving me, like, one slice of that margarita pizza. But how are you feeling about me? And you can obviously, like, just, you know, be honest.
Mm-hmm. I have to start being honest with myself and, you know, start saying how I feel.
Mm.
But at
and
this...
you see me more as a friend.
Yeah, I do it. You know, I probably should have done this maybe a day ago or 2 days ago, but yeah. I mean, even right now saying that makes me feel like shit.
Yeah, I could, like, tell, obviously, but I just kind of, like, wanted you to say it.
Job well done. Standing over.
I got my answer today from Samuel.
Yeah, you got.
But it is what it is. That's what happens. I would obviously love to meet someone who I get that spark with, but